video gives a quick introduction to the 89600 VSA pre-5G modulation analysis option, option BHN. The option provides comprehensive physical layer analysis for signals based on the Verizon 5G open trial specification. You can perform frequency, time, and modulation domain analysis all in a single measurement, which is key to identify overall signal characteristics and troubleshoot any intermittent error peaks or repeated synchronization failures in your signal under test. The software supports uplink and downlink predefined subframe configurations as defined by the Verizon specification. These include the control subframe, all of the downlink and uplink configurations, and the EPBCH configuration, along with the various uplink and downlink physical layer channels and signals with individual parameter settings such as power boosting. Given the dynamic TDD nature of the Verizon 5G specification, uplink and downlink transmission can change in a subframe basis. The VSA software allows you to configure both downlink and uplink signals in advance for ease of switching between uplink and downlink subframe and perform measurement in a subframe by subframe basis. If you choose to look at EVM across multiple subframes, you can take a look at the EVM across all subframe, which we call all subframe trays. Here, you can see the EVM across the full result length, which in this example is 20 subframes. One of the unique and powerful features of the 89600 VSA software is its in-depth analysis and troubleshooting tools. Color-coded traces and tables provide more insight than using EVM metric alone. You can configure multiple traces, such as the IQ constellation diagram, and the error vector traces of EVM versus subcarriers and EVM versus a symbol, as well as result tables like the error summary and the physical channel info traces. If EVM gets worse in a specific subcarriers or symbol locations, you can easily track the errors by using markers and coupling the markers. As you can see here, I'll just do a quick peak, and you can see all of the markers are tracking the exact same symbol and subcarrier, which is the XPDCCH. You can also zoom into that specific area with the high EVM and determine the error position and pinpoint any system design issues. What we've shown so far is demodulation of one component carrier. You might be interested in demodulating multiple component carriers, and you can do that by using the multi-measurement capability that's built into the 89600 VSA software. Here we can see demodulation of all 8 component carriers, and you can either demodulate all of them simultaneously using a wideband digitizer, or you can demodulate them sequentially. But either way, you will be able to look at the results side by side for all of the multiple component carriers. Finally, Dynamic Help allows you to access the help text and learn about the pre-5G application. Detaching the help window and moving it to the side of the screen enables easier viewing as you follow the menu choices. So this covers a quick introduction to the 89600 VSA pre-5G modulation analysis option. To find out more and to download a free trial, visit us at these websites. We'll be right back.